So there's two out. And runners at first and second, and Arruebarrena with a base hit into center field. Rounding third and coming in to score is Rojas. The Dodgers now have a 9-0 lead.